Today we're doing something special. Today we are going to remember 9/11 here in Marshfield, Wisconsin. The fire department has arranged for an open house and a remembrance bell ringing ceremony. And I encourage you guys to take a moment. You can view the link below. The video spans over the course of 2 hours. We had firefighters, EMTs, and police officers in Marshfield tell us their story, what they remember. Some of them were in high school, some were fresh out of academy, some were in the military, and some hadn't made a choice of what they were going to do. And some of them were on the job serving. And I think it's unique to remember and connect with where we were as individuals, because this is a day that everyone in America remembers. And they remember where they were. But at the same time, I want to show you a little bit of behind the scenes of what we do. Today we did a live broadcast of that event, that storytelling. And I just want to show you a little bit about what went into it. Because I think what's unique about, not necessarily this event, but about a live stream in general, is it gives you the opportunity to connect with the world like you never connected with them before. And you can do it live. You can do it in a moment. You can pick up a phone, you step in front of a camera, and you can tell your story. And I think that's what's important that we recognize as a company, is that it's our job to tell a story. Sometimes it's not our story to tell, it's somebody else's, but it's our job to make sure it's heard.
That September day, were you in the yard with your wife and children, or working on some stage in LA? Did you stand there in shock at the sight of that black smoke rising against that blue sky? Did you shout out in anger and fear for your neighbor, or did you just sit down and cry?
It's been 16 years since that day. I remember it like it was yesterday. Just before 8 o'clock, I was walking into my first hour class, and every morning in world history, we'd watch current events, we'd watch the news. And as I was sitting at my desk, I saw smoke coming out of the side of the tower. And at the time, my teacher looked concerned, but solid. And it wasn't only a few minutes later and the second tower was hit by another plane. And I remember to this day the words that he said, "We're going to war." Today is September 11th, 2017. And 16 years ago on this date, we can remember the attacks on the World Trade Center, the plane crashing in Pennsylvania, and a plane flying into our Pentagon in Washington, D.C. Many of us remember the events like it was yesterday. Some of us can still feel the same feelings we felt the day and the times that it happened. As a company, as individuals, we felt it was important to share in that remembrance.
I was working at the Marshall News Herald, and in the newsroom, that came on and everything, it was just silence.
I was in school, I think I was in sixth grade, and the whole school stopped.
I remember the gas lines were around the block.
I was a freshman in high school and I was in Spanish class.
Any feelings come out of that day?
I guess mostly confusion and I guess being scared because you didn't really know what was going to happen next.